has on it. Give us an idea of what range they're working with.
They're working with mediums. You want to get
guns, I'm pretty
you
sure.
Either want to get in as close as you can, or you don't want to be in the range at all. And what you're doing is you're going right into the broadside.
Ready?
So, you're in range of them, by the way, so you probably want to pull in. 97. Yep.
We're out of range. We're out of range, guys. We don't have tilt. I'm gonna try and give us some tilt here.
Whiskers.
So we gotta is the thing that's really gonna mess with us is that hook. So
well, right. We're already at 90%. Just everybody on the starboard hit that camel.
You are in range here. You are in range.
Did we get him?
Just say that.
Focus the camel. Focus the camel, go for disarms. We need to take out their DPS. I'm gonna try and bow lock him here.
Why?
Stop. Slow down. You got a bow lock.
Love. Bro, you just took us into our other broadside. That was a failed bow lock. Like, 100%. And in case you're forgetting, we don't exactly have chasers either.
Oh, they're trying to lock our backside.
Yeah, we do.
Bro, we're fighting Los Ultimos Cazadores.
Turn to the left. Just get on the left side.
I know.
By the way, you want to run downwind. Because you'll get the port side tilt.
Oh my god.
What the heck is this?
Once you cross the rock, you'll get full port side. You can sink to the hook right here, because it's not in range. The camel's not in range.
Yeah, focus the hook. Focus the hook.
As long as you slow down and don't engage that camel.
This is actually sad.
Kind of too late, but...
Focus the hook, boys.
68, by the way.
Okay. Yeah, focus that hook.
Disarms or water shots? Waterlines.
Disarms.
Both. Yeah. Literally both.
Well, it's... Doing water lines is not as effective as getting rid of the DPS.
Yeah,
55, by the way.
Alright, we're gonna... Alright, go for this. Go for the camp. Fire on the camel.
Wait, no.
I got right over it. Oh my god.
Come on.
Disarms.
Yep.
40, by the way.
Yeah, we're not winning this. There's no
you never... Once... Oh, we got a disarm. Once I saw that hook come out, I taught them the camel hook strategy.
Yeah, so that's something
that's kind of my bad.
Keep firing.
Go for the sterns.
Yep, go for the sterns. We're just gonna...
Actually, wait a minute. You could go for the hook. Go for the hook.
Yeah, go for the hook.
Sterns aren't gonna do jack shit right now.
We have tilt advantage, so we can pull something out of this here, because we have tilt advantage.
Oh, shoot, I almost hit it.
Go for those
camels out of range. Keep that hook at bay.
Now we just gotta run from that camel.
The hook needs to go first, I'm just gonna say that. Aim higher.
I'm gonna try.
Hey,
we got the hook.
Holy shit, we sunk it. Okay.
The heavy is down.
Turn starboard. Bow lock the camel.
Yep.
No way.
We're gonna win this.
Slow down. Okay. We're not gonna win this broadside right here. Just do your best. 22%, by the way.
We're a little.
I have an idea. It's risky,
go for disarms,
but it's...
Pure disarms.
Yep, disarms.
In the middle of the ship.
Those were low. That last volley was low.
We might actually win this. They're not hitting their shots. 17,
well,
15.
Don't jinx it.
Okay. But still, we might win this. 13, by the way. Keep our broadside on them. Do not give them our stern. 9%. Hey!
We got it!
Holy shit! Five.
Nice shot,
holy
guys.
Shit. No way.
Yeah. They're still firing. But I think that's it.
Dude,
holy shit. I did not expect us to win that. Oh my god.
Bro, we beat Los Ultimos Cazadores. That's kind of...
Guys, come...
and...
They're probably in just as much disbelief as we are.
I am literally jumping off right now that you actually managed to 2v1 this and win.
Holy shit.
I mean, it's a fully manned alliance, and, you know, it's,
oh,
I think...
Oh, we're fully manned?
Yeah. Or no, are we?
No, we're not fully.
No, we're undermanned by one.
Oh, well, same thing.
How did we... I mean, that was pretty good.
That's mainly because their camel pulled out when their hook was moving in.
Yeah, that really owned them. They tried to health rotate a little bit too hard.
I killed someone, let's go.
By the way, GG's
in the chat. If they had kept their camel and their hook in and combined their DPS, they probably would have gotten us.
Oh yeah, 100%.
I'm very surprised we won that, because that was like 30k HP versus... No, 36k HP versus like what?
Hacker.
23k?
Like, that was a long wait, but, you know... Considering what it was, I think that was worth it. Like, that was fun. Like, holy crap.
Oh, I died!
Got that one.
Okay.
That guy, Bread and Butter, is actually CPG, so...
So I got that on recording. Should I upload that?
Yeah,
yeah, save
upload
it.
That.
Should I edit it, or...?
Yeah. Upload that. PCG.
Oh, I died, but I killed one of them.
PCG for... versus Los Últimos Cazadores, or
wait,
LUC.
Holy shit.
Oh, I claimed the bounty on
hey,
one
Falcon,
of them.
My camera's doing the glitch again, and every time I switch out of my sword, it goes back to the ship camera.
Yeah, you know?
How do I fix that?
I have no idea, bro.